There are hundreds of untested rape kits here in Pima County, but a new federal grant will help officials finally reduce the backlog and hopefully bring more predators to justice. News 4 Tucson's Aaliyah Shaheed has our story. It's new at 5.
A new federal grant will help PCSD clear its backlog of nearly 500 untested rape kits.
Roughly half of those are presently at the DPS lab being tested. We urgently need this grant to allow us to test all sexual assault kits and pursue all these investigations as they should be.
The $2 million grant will not only fund the testing of the kits, it will also help add detectives to both TPD and PCSD, as well as a sex crimes prosecutor to the Pima County Attorney's Office.
Our goal, as I've said, is to identify the perpetrators of these assaults, to bring them to justice, and to provide the necessary and important support for the victims.
TPD started clearing its backlog after receiving a $1 million grant 3 years ago. That testing led to the arrest and conviction of Nathan Lobey, who raped multiple women over more than a decade.
It was horrific, and he got a sentence that he unquestionably deserved of an amazing 274 years in prison.
Now officials say they will have the resources to bring more victims the justice they deserve.
We will bring these perpetrators out of the shadows in order to obtain the justice that's needed for the unsolved sexual assault case victims.
Aaliyah Shaheed, News 4 Tucson.